Several months ago, I made a video showing you that I made the inside of my Ford 350 van into a weekend camper. I made this bed out of plywood, and one of my subscribers suggested that I drill holes in it to prevent mold on my mattress and to have an airflow. So here's my Swiss cheese bed. Thank you for the tip, subscriber. I really appreciate it.